sexuality is contrary to God's created order. It is not natural for a man to lie with another man. It leads to all kinds of medical
problems. Come on, please.
You don't hit me with that.
I'm repeating yourself.
Defuse the situation. Can you move along, please?
Well, ask him to move along.
This is enjoyable now.
This movement, this whole LGBT movement, is anti-God, it's anti-Christian. That is why you are here today, because you reject God. You are celebrating this moral wickedness today, because you reject the Christian revelation.
Destruction. We have come together, men and women and children, spiritual self, and into the kingdom of our senses. It's not sensual.
When I was in the air force, people like you got thrown out.
Do you know what?
Was a decent
Jesus fucked me yesterday.